Nasty bounce, don't make my kitty pounce. Oh, bounce little kitty, bounce little kitty, bounce. You got that nasty bounce, don't make my kitty pounce. Oh, bounce little kitty, bounce little kitty, bounce. You got that nasty bounce, don't make my kitty pounce.
I came here a little bit earlier after New York, so I had time to chill and rest in the hotel evenings, nice restaurants and stuff like that, friends. Some full energy, positive.
Let's make nasty. Let's make naughty. Let's make nasty. Let's make naughty. Let's make nasty. Make your body dry. We going to the sweet spot. Don't stop. Gonna make you freak now. That's hot. I like it raw, I like it on top. Come on, y'all, gimme what you got. Lipstick, fingertips, way down to my lips.
Pucci, so it's new touch. Because a new designer came, so it's a little bit different, but still like Pucci style, but like fresh. Still beautiful, you're gonna see, you're gonna like it. I have really sexy, really small black, scary dress with some like shiny things here. It's really sexy.
A little bit more, give me some of that. Let's make nasty. Let's make.
What are the stepping stones that got you there?
I think fashion weeks for me. That started, yeah, because I was like, first I became on the runway, and then I started to like editorials, campaigns, yeah, but fashion week was like, break moment. Yeah, everyone saw me and like, oh, who's this girl?
Now tell me what you want and what you'd like to see. If you wanna get dirty, you gotta say please. Come on now, give it all. Make nasty for the fun of it and sometimes for the money. Come on now, give it up.
A big breakfast and lunch is difficult here. I have like too many shows like to get lunch, but I am trying.
Come on me dance, my dear. Winter's so cold this year.
When I was small, sweets, just sweets. I was eating too much sweets, too much chips, bad food. Now I know, like, you know, pimples and this stuff, I don't want that anymore, so I try to be healthy.
Reason coming from northern storms in the sea. Love has been lost, is that the reason? Trying so desperately to be free.
What were you like when you were a little girl?
I was with girls, but I was really bad actually. I was screaming a lot. I was annoying. Full of energy, like, you know. Now I'm good, so I'm a woman.
A young, very young woman.
Yeah. I'm 21, so. I like music, I have my iPods here on the backstage, so I like. So my boyfriend put some music on my iPod actually, so I'm just listening to his music right now. But yeah, he has good taste, so I'm enjoying.
Yeah, and what kind of music do you like?
So relaxed, like house, different one.
House?
Yeah, dance music sometimes.
To
of guys do you like, men?
Me, men? Yeah, I have to be nice, sweet. I have a boyfriend, actually, so.
And what's he like?
He's American. So he's cute. Really sweet boy. That was, yeah, he's really funny. You should ask some men. Ask him. Excuse me.
Come here.
Morning.
What does a man, when he meets a girl like this, what is it that makes her attractive to you?
Because you can see up her nose. She's not very tall.
I'm not very tall?
Oh, no, she's
about
the
same height
as me. No,
you're really tall, so why? Yeah,
no,
really
no, if
good.
I had your heels
really
on,
good.
I yeah, wouldn't be able to see up your nose.
I'm wearing high heels, so why, but, yeah. I'm wearing a blue coat with feather here and a bag, also blue, very chic. The clothes, oh, the collection, and the thing on the head with leather, I don't know what it was.
It was leather, yeah.
Yeah, fits perfectly, all look, clothes, makeup, and hair.
I like scrambled eggs after a sweet dream. I like
you.
Hi, thank you.